very lucky because it was a life-changing experience. It's, I would say, the closest that I've felt to death.
Tonight, one Spokane Valley man hopes it won't take a near-death experience to convince you to install what could be a life-saving tool in your home. Spokane Valley firefighters say if it weren't for working carbon monoxide detectors, Mike Dempsey wouldn't be here today. Taylor Graham's working for your safety tonight with his story and what he wants you to know.
Well, little did Mike know his own home was taking a serious toll on his health. Earlier this month, he collapsed and was taken to the hospital. It forced him to take a step back, and it actually ended up saving his life.
You know, if they weren't working and they had continued to have that prolonged exposure, we could have had a completely different outcome with this incident.
This time last week, firefighter Brendan Burke responded to a carbon monoxide leak at this house, just a block away from Spokane Valley Fire. Today, he came back for a much happier house call. Burke met with Mike Dempsey, a man who's cheated death twice this month.
Just, I would say, the closest that I've felt to death.
On January 6th, Mike collapsed in his home and was rushed to the hospital.
They said I didn't have a stroke. I might have had a TIA, which is a mini stroke, or a seizure.
Paramedics suggested he buy carbon monoxide detectors, so he followed their advice. And just 11 days later, he was glad he did.
And when I got back, they were going off like crazy.
His detectors showed there were deadly levels of carbon monoxide filling the house, as high as 250 parts per million, almost triple what's considered dangerous at 100 parts per million. A broken furnace was to blame.
I had this horrible experience, and then I went right back in the same house and was exposed to carbon monoxide for another 11 days, or potentially, you know.
Thankfully, Mike and his wife escaped yet again. Today, they're here to tell their story in hopes of saving others' lives. Now, firefighters recommend you put a carbon monoxide detector on every floor of your house. And remember, your detectors are only as good as their batteries, so make sure you're regularly checking those. In studio tonight, Taylor Graham, KXLY 4 News.